Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to set up donations on Squarespace. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to Unminute. So open a page or post where you want to set up your donation button and then click on edit. And click on this insert icon and search here donate. So here you will find this donation option, so simply drag it and now click on set up payment processor. Now you can set up with Stripe or PayPal or Square. So set up here your payment method and after that click on donation amounts, and now you can edit your amount and give a level here. Also you can add another amount by clicking on this button. And now click on button text and you can change your donate button text from here. Also you can add a title, the name of your cause or organization to display on the donate page, and donation thank you email. And you can add a description here, information about your cause to display on the donation page. Also you can add more fields inside of your donation page. You can select any of them and it will show up on donation page. And go to design and from here you can change donation button alignment. And now click on save. So here I have successfully created a donation button. So if someone click on this donate button, so here we can see the form has been opened. So this was how we can set up donations on Squarespace. If you think to see more Squarespace videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to Unminute. Thank you for watching.